the surface. Skirts on backwards, not on purpose. Yeah, I've been learning something bigger. Expectations, feet were failing. I found blessings flowing from the side of heaven.
Staring into my reflection, redirecting my perfection somewhere else.
We are at the San Siro Stadium today, and a great day it is too. Alan Smith is sitting alongside me, Martin Tyler. What squad battles? Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, the supporters have certainly turned up in numbers. They're expecting a good game, and I think we both are up here as well, Martin.
Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look out today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have, and they've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks, so that might be the case again here.
This is the lineup for the home side. In goal, Roman Bürki. Nicolas Otamendi plays alongside Joe Gomez at the back. Luis Muriel is the main striker. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Tielemans. Another turnover in play here with that interception. I think the cross is on. Danger was looming low. To put them in front. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Luis Muriel. Attacking now. Tielemans. Careless there. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Maybe he'll cross it here. Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Hamsik. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. Tammy Abraham. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Chance to get the ball in the box. Henderson! Such a thrilling break and so close to getting a goal at the end of it.
Well known for those kind of counter-attacks, aren't they? And next time they might make it pay.
Poor on the probing pass. And he scored!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's cut out. Free kick given by the ref. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Promising forward play from them again. Nicolas Otamendi. Here's Rafinha. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Wants to have a go. Easy work for the keeper here. Henderson. Tielemans. Still on the lookout. Really in the clear now. In on goal. Oh, it's a great goal. They always say this team, they want to pass the ball at pace with a tempo to it, and they've done it just here and got their reward.
Yeah, I mean, a passing sequence is great, but if there's no finish on the end of it, it comes to nothing, but the lad really did tuck that away well. The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession, they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leaders so far.
All about picking the very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Tielemans. Rafa. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Oh, a miss. Nico Schultz. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Now Rafinha. Not a good pass at all. Tielemans. Ryan Bertrand. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Just a bit lax in possession. Lucas Vazquez. A chance to whip it in here. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it. Henderson! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant goal.
there in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogeyman scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with... Come to a video, shoes in your ends. I will turn up earlier than your cameraman. Bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding. For you, it's bare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my c- I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man, phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Don't f*** your sit down. Cause I went Deptford Green, I got Chinese man that will drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chicken. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen clout. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mum to get my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What am nan? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with, hear with, hear with, hear with.
Scaring men. I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Sten. Big black geezer is there in 10. Yes, there in 10. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clap, then it's bingo. That's right. Man, let the tingo. Who, him? Man, that's an insult.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start.
Might be a chance here. It's there for him. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, the pass makes the goal, Derek. Good finish, yes, but the ball through was brilliant. Slide rule pass.
The opening goal of the game, then. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Given away. Well, visionary passing, and he might be through here. Will he finish? Can they slot it home? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
So, 2-0 now. And fed forwards. Is this the moment? And foiled only by the crossbar. It was a nearly moment as it came back off the woodwork. But the goalkeeper has it now.
Massive relief from the goalkeeper. He stood and watched, and then it ended up in his hands.
It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Adama. And showing fine vision. Playing with purpose and control. And it's come off the keeper.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavour for me.
Hamsik. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. It could be the big moment for him. That's excellent defending following the cross. Hamsik. The goals keep going in for them. And I think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Space on the flank. And in with a real chance. And delivered towards the back post. Well, as the attacking side, you might dispute it, but offside by a hair.
Yeah, spot on from the linesman. Spot on, but it's close.
Couldn't keep it. There's a slide rule pass. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Oh, surely. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, we're underway again. And this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Suso. Will it be? He opted for subtlety with the chip just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Losing possession here. And a chance for him on the flank. Crossed accurately towards the far post. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Goal for the visitors.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Dembele and teammates to play it to. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over. The visitors have had total control of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Useful looking ball. And the cross goes in. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, sometimes goals happen on the training ground before the game. I'm sure they practiced this. Great movement, great cross, perfect goal.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Beautifully disguised ball. Can he put it away? And the ball is in the net.
Crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, I'm sure you want to see this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And he's in with a chance. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
De Jong. Now, you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Tremendous ball played through. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. It's one corner after another. They've taken this corner short. And now Suso, and he's in. And that is offside. Suso. Welbeck. He's got the right idea with that pass. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Crossing possibilities. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time, and it might be. And he's dispatched the header. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Mariano. Into the advanced position. A real opening now. Touch.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. And crossed in the direction of the back post. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Well, great read there to intercept. This might have potential. No-nonsense clearance. Suso has it. In possession, Adama. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can he take advantage? Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Vinicius Junior. Oh, he's through here. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Hamsik now. Adama. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper would have been disappointed had he not dealt with it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Elects to go short. Crossed accurately towards the far post. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Suso has it. Shot attempted. Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. Hadji. Relentless high pressing. Ball lost. Crossing possibilities. He's played it over to the near post. And a header goal it is. Right on cue. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Excellent ball over the top. And they could do damage. And in it goes!
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him and he takes full advantage.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. An important interception. Might be able to produce from this position. The cross is on. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. They might be able to get in now. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line, look along the line.
So 20 minutes to go. Slipshod passing. Not a good pass. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And this time, it's in!
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Mariano. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Vinicius Junior, a real opening now. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. He's in with a chance. Cross fired over. Well, that's clear. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Corner kick played over. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Ten minutes left for play in this match. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Beautifully weighted ball, and he could cash in. And the ball is in the net.
crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Looking oh, he's through here. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Ito. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, great read there to intercept. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And he might be in here. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And the decision is one of offside here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Might really be able to trouble them here.
You're pretty.
An unforced error, you've got to say.
I'm just trying to get goals, so I can do my
and it might be. And a headed goal it is! Right on cue! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Sadio Mane now. Really a very poor ball.
I'm not good at it, I just can't open it.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post, it's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Yeah.
Given away.
There we go!
And there it is, the final whistle!
Yay! Vicious Junior. How much coins do I get though? That's the question. Whoa. Oh, there we go. Got my packs, boys. Pack. Oh, that's kind of sad. One more player pack. Alright, I'm going to open them on stream. Not going to record. But before I open these packs, boys and girls, I am opening... You know, I'm going to record it on TikTok. Because I'm that badass. Okay. Pack opening, I'm going to open a gold pack first, so let's go. Okay, what are you thinking we're going to get? I'm going to think probably 60 rated. Oh, please, oh, stinker. Ugh. Jesus crikey. Alright, time to open our good packs. Oh, Caballero, but nah, I'm not playing. What am I gonna get? Okay, come on. Oh, please. Border, please. Oh, it's a border. Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was a border. Oh, Mandy. Pandy Mandy. Stinker. Like, I'm gonna play him. Oh, my God. I've got loads of players. I've got centre mid. Yeah, I'll take them. Alright, next pack. See what we're gonna get. Please be a border. Okay, that's my blacks. Jesus Christ. What were those packs, bro?
Hi. Yeah, carry on. Yeah. But you put it down. See, can you get off the sofa, please? So just push it back.
Yeah.
It took me 8 seconds to what? I don't know, because I said to my dad that I might be coming around yours tonight, but I don't know. He says, well, why didn't Ash come round here and we'll order some of it? I think he gets bored without me. I can't push his sofa, CJ, it's really heavy.
You want me to help?
No, you won't be able to do that.
Yeah, I will.
Right, just push that in and I'll push this in.
Elliot?
Yeah?
I'll stop at yours if you come down the yard in the morning and walk out with me.
Yes. What are we saying then? Which way?
Push.
Not early, about 9:30.
Yeah. 1 minute. 1 minute. Come on, need to do it 1 minute. What are you doing? Now get the lid off.
Wait.
Say
321.
321.
Come on.
It won't go. Why won't it pull? Oh. Oh, babe. What are you
talking about? Brushed the box. Wait, you did that.
It's because this thing's here. Oh, squishing his laptop.
Oh, we just did that for nothing. That was gonna have been easy.
We might have broke this laptop.
Alright.
Just saying.
Let me have
right now we can push it.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Done?
Do the middle again. I'll do this now.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay, three. Two. One.
Here we go.
Yeah. Who's that? Done! They call me a strong boy.
So, hey, Ashley. No, I'm not going to the yard in the morning. Absolutely not. How's it?
Let him stay!
He can stay, but I'm not going to the yard.
Come on, let him stay.
Stay.
Ashley, come and stay, you boring git. She will.
You know why, CJ? Because he wants me to stay at his house.
You stay here for one night. You never stay here. The one that leads always stay at yours.
Along with Alan Smith to provide the comments and the analysis. The match has so
much
potential.
And
kickoff is just moments away. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Promising forward play from them again. And he could get away here. Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Can I sit down, isn't
it?
No, not yet.
That's the exact wood, though.
Yeah, but it's not.
What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Back.
Saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
Throwing up with lots of things, then lots of things.
To chase down, he's got over the defenders. Has to score. And there's the goal. Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. But this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Backpack.
He's made the interception.
Run, Traore, run!
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Why would you have to dive for that? I'm sorry.
Really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners
of this match. Vision,
virtually from the first kick, and I wouldn't be at all surprised to see them concede even more.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Dealt with the danger. Here's Suso. Now, can he take them on?
Are you going to make the run, Traore?
Adama Traore.
For sake.
Tries to shove here. Good work by the goalkeeper. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here?
I can't keep my eyes open whilst I'm playing this when I sneeze, man. Who do you think I am, son? Hey, Hong Fan Ka.
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
There's my boy making me.
Goes out of play here quite clearly.
I'm hungry.
An attempted pass.
I feel like eating. I'm not in the right head, am I, today?
They've lost the ball.
Eating. Make the run.
Excellent attacking play
oh,
here.
Oh, so can make the run that way.
Now. Well, he clears
little
the danger.
Fishy boy.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Dad, I'm hungry.
And he went, just diverted it
what
away.
We gonna have? Can you order that thingy tonight as well? The cakes.
You can't save any keeper would be proud of.
Why?
It cost £25.
£25?
Yeah.
Just for two?
Yeah.
What are we gonna have for food then?
I don't know yet. I'm just waiting for Aaliyah.
And any cakes.
Find out what she's doing.
I'm actually staying around here tonight.
Got a chance to cross.
He's coming round here.
But he's stayed sleeping.
Aim for those in the middle.
Yeah.
Got to do
that's
better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Oh,
yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good position.
Right up. Suicide. Crosses it in.
Well, they're not letting off, are they? I mean, comfortably ahead, but continue to create chances, ask questions of that keeper.
I need to learn how to tackle.
Now, can he cross it? Well, the ball's gone
out. Nice cross!
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Why do you keep running, bro, when I cross it?
That's dealt with the problem.
I need 7 more goals.
Hampshire. Attacking now. And he's gone! Now, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why.
Back,
just
back,
a mistake.
Back,
he's through!
Oh, I didn't even need to do that. But I was shot. So it's pushing my goddamn coins. On.
Abraham.
Deliver. Oh my god, I pressed the pass button.
Great ball. Has to score. Far post cross. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside.
What? Oh, no, it was offside. Goal kick.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
What do you think we're having for food, Dad?
Gives it away.
We'll soon find out.
Just a bit lax in possession. Traore probing the pass. Suso. Oh, it's a great goal.
She got some flavour.
Really a bit demoralised now, I think. We're going like this.
Damn, she got some flavour.
Saw the direction of the pass. Holding the ball capably here is Marek.
No!
And moving it forward.
I didn't mean to lob it like that.
The goalkeeper's ball.
I tapped the square button. You say that was kind of bad before when it went to the keeper. I'm like, what? You don't know, Sills.
Maybe the cross. And that
tackle's
got
the
ball. Oh
my god, my controller just disconnected.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Hamsik, and he takes it on with a shot at goal here, and turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Whoa. Oh wow! Vicious Junior. All right then.
I think the wide man's
Why
got a chance
like
here. There's
people?
Space out near the touchline.
What was that? All right.
We finished the first.
I just need 5 more goals, boys and girls.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
So I'll just score 5 more goals.
2 for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net. So off they go again.
Get out of my way.
Trying to make some sort of mark in the game that they're being
dominated. That's what I call about physicality.
The referee has awarded this free kick. Well, this is a real shock.
Now, what's that?
You see it
what's
in the
that?
Faces of the player.
Now, that's going absolutely nowhere.
He is a saviour there.
The what? Should I be? Come on, bro.
No wonder they're winning.
To win.
With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some
Bruh!
Lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
Shut your eyes.
This is how they love to play on the break.
But
oh, that's a fantastic goal.
You know what I've got to say about that?
The third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
It's a hat-trick.
Well, there is a saying a that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
How's his
not just 3 goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been
top
class today.
10 minutes.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kicker.
Hey.
Try and get another one.
Got some flavour. Why have all the lowest
players
rated players got the most
now.
Pace? Like,
and the referee blows his whistle. The
Vicious Junior's 77 and he's got 93 pace. Adam Traore has got 96 pace and he's 77 rated. Are you mad? What did I just say? Oh, my man. Are you mad? What did I just say? Oblak is going to score his first goal.
That looked promising and then broke down.
Gone, Oblak. You need your energy.
That's a real error by the keeper.
I can't do the skills, I forgot. Oblak, where are you?
Got the ball back.
That's my boy, back on the ball. I would pass to that Baldy right now, but... Nah.
Keeper's in trouble
Never mind.
Now. Substitution now for the home team.
So alone.
Biragi.
Biragi. Biragi.
He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Boosh.
I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant. That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Is
Taken
it though?
By Sousa. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Hit it well, but nowhere near the target.
Bro, I need to score three more goals. I'm getting scared. To do better than that. I'm getting so scared.
Well, this is where really in the clear now. In on goal.
Let's go. Come on. That's eight goals. Come on, two more.
Hamshick.
Come on. Look. Boom.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Boom.
Can he do it?
Boom.
Just too
high. No! I can't do it.
Keeping the ball under control when you're running.
I like my boy Welbeck. I've had him my whole team, bro. And I have not got rid of him. And I'm not going to get rid of him. Unless he needs space, I'll get rid of him. My boy Welbeck, though. Oh, come on, you can't be doing that.
We seem to see a pass there that none of us can. Real opening now. And the goalkeeper's out.
Wow.
And he's got to the ball with the feet as a forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Real promise about that build up until that challenge.
I'll just do that. Pass it to him.
Hamshick.
She got some flavour.
Lovely ball from Hamshick.
Oh.
And he's flagged offside. When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really
tough ask. Get goals.
And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Untidy work. It's a quick break.
Okay, one more, boys. If you can't score one more. What?
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hatful, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've dropped up.
Pass threaded through.
What a goal!
Well, look at it again, off the underside of the bar and in.
Yes, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Different angle on it here.
Dang, she got some flavour.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
What are you doing? He's always having fun now. They've scored 10 goals.
Mark Oot. Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Attacker thought he could steal it from the keeper then. Tammy Abraham. Well,
yes,
here's an opportunity with the ball over
the top.
The save by Marc-André ter Stegen.
Come on, hurry up, ter Stegen. Are you too scared?
7 more minutes to go.
Too scared of getting battered.
Able to intercept here. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. What a fine save. Corner kick.
Where's me Jinfern?
Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
Where's my phone? Yes,
because it was sweetly struck and you do have to pay attention to those.
That's a fine shot and even better save.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless had to keep his eye on the ball.
Oh, I've lost my phone.
In from Sousa. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost weird.
Do you know where my phone is?
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Oh, I need to record. Rup. I'm not even running, bro.
It wasn't quite that in the end.
Fair enough. phone.
Referee's had a good look and decided
phone.
What he's seen from
phone.
This period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Phone. Right, I'm just having fun. Which, yeah. Let's go.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Actually, no.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance. Promising forward play from them again.
No.
And he could get away
oh,
here.
My phone disappeared too.
Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
You know what? I'm not going to bother doing it. Well, actually, yeah, I need toilet. 1 second, Trim. Okay, I'm back through. And I just lost my phone. I'm going to open the pack. What? Garden's fine, it's one of what I've demand time. Never underestimate the time. It's with the melanin galaxy's finest. But I've never shot on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. It didn't mean that, ain't it? Oh. I'm a pack to open. I don't have these players though. Why is Nottingham? I was about to say, why is Nottingham? Okay. I could have just done this at the start, you know. Don't really want blind anyways, so. Keep them. It just looks funny. But these are players I don't really want. You know what? I'm keeping them blind. It's a high rate player. Whoa! I have no. Izzo, 600, but see, I can't bother. No goal. Jajajo. These are players I don't really want, guys, so. Is it? I think Robic's gotta go. Right. Okay. Ah! Scared of feel bad. And boys, I think Scores has gotta go. We don't plus Chem though, we don't plus Chem, we don't plus Chem. Can. What if I switch these? This is exactly gold. What does this mean? Oh, aha. Boy, should I do it? Scores will be gone. Welbeck, Bellhand. Oh, okay, do it. Oh, boys. Wait, what's happened? Well, then. Well, it just took me all that time just for no. What was that about then? Oh. Let me just see if I've got any other good strikers. This is bad. This is nasty bad. Getting rid of them anyways. Well, I can put Suso there, and then I can put Traore there. Yeah, that'll do it. Or, no, there'll be no players for 1.7 grand. Yes. Okay, love you all, bye. Love you all. Okay, bye. Ah, did I just do that? If I get crap now. All right. Oh, I'm heartbroken, you know. I'm actually heartbroken. I was playing him. Bye, Izzo. Bye, you. Bye, you. Now, oh, I've still got Bully. Let's go. Plus as I can. Put you there. Put you there. Put you there. Put you right there. And then get Cern up back. Oh, I got bronzes. This is so dull. This is getting over the limits. Boys, I messed up. Oh boys, oh boys, oh boys, oh boys, oh boys, oh boys, oh boys. And I've still got a good ultimate team. Boys, I'm actually worried if I get stinky at this back, you know. I'm gonna cry and I'm gonna go mad. But I'm gonna leave the room when I do it. You know what? I'm not bothered because I'm gonna quick sell him because I don't like the look of him and I don't like the look of him. And I'm gonna add these both bad boys in here. Look at that, beautiful. Oh yeah. That is the best looking team you've probably ever seen. Jesus Christ, eh? I could switch him. What if I keep going? Six plus can. Wait, I just done an objective. Oh, it's foundation. Oh, I get a gold pack. Let's go. I get a gold pack. I've done them all. Oh. Ah, let's go. I did it. Okay, now I'm gonna put them two back. Thank you. Now I'm gonna open my god pack. I'm not gonna look. Look, I'm gonna even prove it. Look, I'm here. Okay, I'm here. And I'm not gonna look, okay. I'm worried. Oh my god, it sounds crap. Okay, I'm gonna look. Does it look like I want him? No. I'll just sell him. This guy probably worth, wow, 1.7 million. Why are they putting this guy up? Crap money. When did I get him? I can sell him. Like, look. Leo!
What?
Is Ashley coming round?
No.
No, have I got?
No. I forgot to put the blanket on the board, so I had to like put it on top. Well, that's what I thought, it won't be a big deal. I didn't think it'd be a big deal. But I know Mum would have a problem with it.
My Mum's not here, is she? We have 2 grand. I might as well buy a silver pack. No, I don't have enough.
Thanks. Appreciate.
You can see yourself, look. Right there. Look. Alright. I'm at
ready for the silence.
Come back tomorrow for an episode.
Come on. Cheryl, I know you're not talking.